The kids of Elm Street don't know it yet, but something is coming to get them.
There's something out there, isn't there?
You just see cuts happen.
What did that, Lieutenant?
I don't know.
Tina!
What's the coroner got to say? He's in the jar and puking since he saw it.
They're gonna kill me for sure.
Did you do it?
There was somebody else there.
He was locked in a room with a girl who went in alive and came out in a rubber bag.
No one knows where it came from or who it will visit next.
Nancy?
There's something wrong with you. You're imagining things.
Nightmare on Elm Street.
Do you believe in the boogeyman?
No.
Whatever you do, don't fall asleep.
No!
She's the only one who can stop it. If she fails...
I'm your boyfriend now, Nancy.
No one will survive.
Help me!
Craven, director of The Hills Have Eyes and Last House on the Left, a new masterpiece in fantasy terror, Nightmare on Elm Street. Someone is coming back to Elm Street. He is not friendly. He is not patient.
Kill for me!
And he is not a welcome visitor.
No! No! No!
But he has something terribly special for the new kid on the block.
It started to happen again.
Dad!
I'm in trouble. You've had some scary dreams, okay? Help!
Daddy can't help you now.
There's something inside him.
Oh my God! Fight him! You're not afraid of him. He doesn't even exist.
Freddy Krueger is back on Elm Street.
Get out of here, Lisa!
Jesse, fight him!
Watch out for him. He'll be in your neighborhood soon. A Nightmare on Elm Street, Part 2.
My children now.
Freddy's Revenge.
Nightmare on Elm Street, Part 3. Freddy's just around the corner.
Do you know what terror is?
Hello.
Do you live here?
Nobody lives here.
How long has it been? since you've been on Elm Street. Welcome to a brand new nightmare. He is the first in fear.
Will you help me? I'm sorry.
Second to none.
Don't let them put you to sleep.
He has no mercy. And no equal.
Now no one sleeps.
Get ready. This August, your wildest dreams will come true.
How sweet, fresh meat.
A Nightmare on Elm Street, Part 4. The Dream Master. As a boy, he was always different. No one understood him.
You ready for it, boy?
It's time to take your medicine.
Thank you, sir.
No one could control him.
Go inside, honey.
But now, it's a new beginning. The beginning of the end for Freddy.
Every town has an Elm Street. I'm screaming while the bus is in motion.
It's your mind you'll go for.
Get you, my pretty, and your little soul, too.
Oh, yeah.
We're gonna have to hit him with everything we've got.
Now I'm playing with power.
We're in Twin Peaks here.
It's gotta be me and him.
You wanna live?
Peggy, what's up?
What's with kids today, huh?
Freddy's dead. The final nightmare.
Great graphics.
They've saved the best for last.
Common Mark.
I'm doing a film about my nightmares as I'm dreaming them. In order for the movie to continue, it was dependent on me having more nightmares. Well, fortunately, I did.
I'm a little frightened by what Wes may have tapped into. I frankly felt that it was over when we did the final nightmare.
In a town where movies go over schedule and directors go over budget, something far more evil is out of control.
The world of horror film suffered its own terror today as two of Hollywood's best-known special effects technicians were found dead.
Part of the theme of the movie is becoming like part of the making of the movie.
I think that only happens in the movies.
What happened?
happens when the story dies. The evil is set free. Now that the films have ended, the genie's out of the bottle. That's what the nightmares are telling me, and that's what I'm writing.
This is still a script we're talking about, right, Wes?
You've decided to cross over, out of films, into our reality.
The only way to stop them is to make another movie.
Oh, my God.
The bad man's getting awful close.
You're going to have to make a choice.
What kind of choice?
Whether or not you're willing to play Nancy one last time.
No! Somebody who can stop him?
That person's you.
Oh, I mean.
But it was you that gave Nancy her strength.
Nancy.
Where's my son?
These dreams, and there's this man, and he's burnt.
Don't fall asleep.
About this won't hurt one little bit.